Yep. We on the fifth floor. The camera's dude up, so. Camera got dew on it. Condensation from walking outside.
I did it last night when I walked out my glass. Yeah,
that's the way mine are right now.
Oh, dude, last night I had some little bit of water in the cup I had, and I was right here in the wind. And I thought that this way, and the wind caught me. I was trying to have this. You know, I'm talking right here. And all of a sudden, Ed and this girl goes, "Oh my God, what was that?"
Oh, I feel
like back guys
left. Oh, man.
That girl with a little flow.
That's it. Come on, man. Yeah.
Nightclub in the USA. In 1776, our forefathers fought for their right to party. Now, 221 years later, we're living their dream. Club Vela, the largest nightclub in the USA. Come celebrate your independence and celebrate hard. La Villa, this weekend, tonight, it's ladies' night.
Hi,
just for the ladies, the
team
and dream team male dance review. Guys, for you, the Club La Villa.
Let me get close up.
Female review, doors open at 7, showtime 7:30.
Hey, I'm
then, when the reviews are over, the real party starts. Underdog,
prices means you don't have to wait for an ad to get the best price on TVs and stereos and all your baby needs. Low prices every day on everything you need. Always low prices, always Walmart.
It's so big.
And if bigger is better, then they're the best. Condom Knowledge is the largest adult novelty shop in Panama City. Shop and compare because they're not scared. They have the largest selection of adult movies, adult novelties, and adult magazines. Oh, and did I mention the prices? They've definitely got the best prices. Condom Knowledge also has the funniest selection of t-shirts, gag gifts, and greeting cards. They've got a large selection of candles, burners, love potions, body oils, body paints, latex, and flavored lubricating gels. For the wild ones, Condom Knowledge has sexy outfits, lingerie, and leather accessories. Let them spice up your love life. Condom Knowledge, 1 mile east of the Spinnaker at 7006 Thomas Drive, Panama City Beach. And now, check out their new store. It's located at 13,208
Front Beach Road.
Come see their knowledgeable staff today. Condom Knowledge promotes safe sex.
Yeah, they have
What? That's our room. Don't mess with me. Y'all, wish Julio Iglesias and Wendy happy anniversary.
Julio Iglesias, I thought you married Alan.
Yeah, I mean Alan. I guess with cool Colonial Bank sunglasses on. Dora's got her mini pearls on.
My glasses don't like me. Look at yours. What are yours?
Mine are smooth Oakleys. What'd you say that girl? Repeat that.
I said cool mode glasses.
Where's mama?
Pass while I go, you missed out. I told you, get off the
tire. I am tired.
I can't stand
it. Shelby.
Yeah, there always is. Get a newspaper and probably see what
okay,
time.
Okay, let's take some pictures of each other. Let's get on the highway.
Well, this group has partied so hard, they just can't move anymore.
He came out, hey, hey. He kept screaming. I said, shut up, I'm trying to sleep. Hey, hey, do this, do that.
We slept for like 5 hours.
I'm so old. I took a nap.
Smile, my career.
They was over at Casey's.
Oh,
I think about Casey's there, I guess. Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Hey, babe.
And plus,
hey.
A6
on it. Okay, I'm a 6 foot lift. Well, don't be giving them out to them damn freaks that come up to the freaking door.
That's our only clean spot in the house. You can't see
nothing in that. It's a big old orange field.
What's the name of that stuff, really?
It's a lot.
It's a lot.
It's a lot. I don't remember that lot.
Go,
go, go, go! Get a picture of the wrong with that mistake that we made.
Elvis would be hot if we
tape's about to run out, Dora.
It is great. All them women you've been feeling.
I'm a speech therapist. I'm a speech therapist. A speech therapist. Backseat driver.
You didn't pay attention to
us. I got the situation under control.
Bam!
His grandma, 72 years old.
Trying to look good.
Trying to look young. She had her hair frosted.
There you go, fellas. Wonder if that dude finally got unstuck up here last night.
Oh,
wow.
We'll ride and take the same.
God, it's slow going this way.
Get a front row parking spot on the way back, you say?
Right
here. Pretty daggone close.
Oh, it's kind of toasty.
We're taking the Mercedes.
Oh, it's probably him.
Change on you.
Got a tiger shotgun.
Trying to get him off his big tail. Might have run out of pace. Like about 20 seconds. A little one?
Boys up there like that, and if that's how you can imagine what it'll do for you.